Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 match between Hobart Tornadoes, Brisbane Burners. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones.
Good evening, Slats. Great to be here. If I were captain, I'd be batting first.
Let's hope this match is as close as it is on paper. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Four runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary.
Gone. Great catch. Quick reaction and safe hands.
Not up to his usual standard there. A very early departure.
Takes a good catch.
He'll be disappointed with that. Really should have made more.
A super shot that.
Yes. Takes a risk, but maximum reward.
Great reflexes. You don't have much time to react when fielding in close. Good catch. Wade can walk off head held high. That was a good innings. In the end.
Oh, glorious shot.
Yep. That goes for four. Good shot. With a huge breakthrough. This is the wicket they wanted. Played well, but they'll be disappointed about not being able to get a bit more there.
Oh, nice catch. Good reactions. Not up to his usual standard there. A very early departure.
Yeah. that one for six.
Well, he usually does much better. This is a big wicket. He'll be disappointed with that. Really should have made more.
Everyone getting behind that appeal. They feel pretty confident about this as a key part of the batting order.
Got a start, but he couldn't keep going. This is an important wicket. Yep. That's gone very high in the air.
They like it. Loud appeal. This is such an important wicket. This match could be decided on how both sides can follow up. Sent on his way. He'll be a bit disappointed with getting out.
That's massive. What a shot.
Appeal. Get a prized wicket here.
Oh, superbly hit. That'll hurt the bowler's confidence.
Confident appeal. Could it be? This could be out. Rose gives the signal. The review is on. I'd start walking after seeing that. Final wicket falls, and they've set a target of 150 runs.
A fairly modest total to be chasing. They shouldn't have much trouble, so the pressure is well and truly on the bowlers.
Mills, the left armer, is coming on to bowl from the north end.
Yes!
Great reflexes. You don't have much time to react when fielding in close. Good catch.
And he's out first ball. This is an important wicket.
The fielders will need to chase this one. Yeah! It's a key part of the batting order. Burns is on their way back, having only managed 4 runs.
Hits the rope, first ball, nice shot.
Great shot, 4 runs.
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot.
Yeah, catch him!
Super stuff that. 1 bounce, 4 runs.
Big appeal.
Yeah!
This is such an important wicket. This match could be decided on how both sides can follow up. Big wicket that. Finally dismissed for a wonderful 3 for 59.
That's 4 all the way.
Archer won't like that at all. Yeah! Ross falls short of 50 and really puts the pressure on the rest of the team. That is a big breakthrough. A really good innings comes to an end. The moment that left the bat, the batsman would have known the result. Easy catch. Out for a golden duck. What a huge shame. Get a prized wicket here.
solid innings come to an end. Good batting.
Get a hold of it. Big edge this and taken brilliantly by the keeper. Big wicket that one, departing first ball for a duck. That goes for four. Good shot.
Yes.
Nice shot. Four runs.
Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary.
Yep.
They'll get one there. Just not enough of a target set, really, to make a game of it. Chased it down easily.
An easy win in the end. Didn't look to be in doubt. From us here in the commentary box,